There's a lot of sulfur dioxide coming from South Africa. I saw the same thing about Lake Kivu, so I don't know why nobody is saying anything about it, but I'm noticing an increase. So my South African people, please go to winnie.com, look at the levels of SO2. It seems to be coming from out of a lake around the Pretoria or Joburg area, not sure where.